Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you guys how I slick down my edges. You can see them right now. They're not too hot. So I'm going to show you what I use to slick down my edges. Background on my hair, I am natural under these crochet braids. I'm all natural. I did a big chop back in September 2015 and I haven't really been putting heat in my hair. I have 4C hair, so it's really kinky and interesting and nothing really seems to work. I use edge control like in the winter and stuff. Like if I have a sewing and something and then you like press your edges or whatever and then slick them down, but edge control doesn't really work for me, so that kind of sucks. It works for like 10 minutes and then it stops working. So this is what I use. I use this Echo Styler Argan Oil Gel. So I use this. This is like some of the best stuff. You see how much I've used and you see how much I got left. This stuff comes in handy. I got it from the beauty supply. It was $4.49 for this big jar, and they do have smaller jars. If you ladies don't want to, you just testing it out, you don't want to go buy this big old jar, they do have smaller jars. So this is one of the best things I use. Also use my Gorilla Snot. I also got this from the beauty supply. It was $2.99. I use the Sport just because, y'all, when I tell you stuff don't really work, I wanted the strongest stuff. And I think the Gorilla Snot Sport is the strongest gel that they have. I also use a toothbrush. You see, it's really dirty. It got hair stuck in it. It's not dirty, but it got like gel and stuff on it. I don't really clean it out. But this toothbrush, I don't brush my teeth with it, y'all. It's used just for my edges. And last but not least, you need your scarf. Now, it's recommended that you use a silk or a satin scarf because that's, of course, is better for your hair. But I don't know where mine is, so I usually just slick it down with this scarf. The first thing that I do is I take some of this, and I just use the top to mix it. You don't really need nothing else, but I take some of the Echo Gel and I take some of the Gorilla Snot and I just mix it together. So I just take it and I mix it, and this is not, I'm not using all of this for today. Like, this is gonna last me for like a week or two because I don't even use that much. So you just take it and you mix it up and you just
a girl with the pressing curl. AJ, I got a Jerry curl. 13 and I got a relaxer. I was a source of so much laughter. And 15 when it all broke off. 18 and I went all natural. February 2002, I went on and did what I had to do. Because it was time to change my life. To become the woman that I am inside. 97 dreadlocks all gone. I looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that, hey. I am not my head, I am not this skin, I am not your expectations, no, no. I am not my head, I am not this skin, I am the soul that lives within.
Why she do to her hair?
I don't know, that's
crazy. I like it. I might do that.
I wouldn't go that far.
Good hair means curls and waves. No. Bad hair means you look like a slave. No. At the turn of the century, it's time for us to redefine who we be. You can shave it off like a South African beauty. Got it on lock like Bob Marley. You can rock it straight like Oprah Winfrey. If it's not what's on your head, it's what's underneath. And say, hey,
hey, I am not my hair.
I am not this skin.
I am not your expectations, no.
So the next thing that I do after I take my edges and go over it with a toothbrush is I take my scarf. Let me make sure I cover everything up and I tie it down. Now, you can leave your scarf on overnight if you want to, but honestly, you guys, before work, I just get up and it's part of my little morning routine to slick my edges down. tie this down, and I usually leave it on for about 5 to 10 minutes. And just do this first in the morning and then get ready and then, you know, leave it on for like 5 or 10 minutes and your edges, honey, will be laid. So I'm going to come back and I'm going to show you guys the end result. Make sure you subscribe and like this video. And if you want to see more hair videos, then make sure you comment that in the description box. I mean, in the comment box below and tell me what you guys want to see.
Soul that I got. If I want-